is this battle of the burgers? Y'all are insane to think that you are better when the word king's in my name. All y'all food is oily, we even knew that's loyalty. And sorry, you cannot compete cause Burger King invented royalty. Whoa, Wendy, you're a restaurant? That's gotta be pretend. Cause last that I remember, you were Peter Pan's best friend. I think that it just hit her that I am the winner. I'm famous for my burgers, you're just famous for Twitter. Now let's talk about the overrated Taco Bell. Your food is just the worst and you're the devil of the taco hell. Oops, too bad my taco fell, I'm apple in your Taco Dell. Our cardboard crowns aren't as cardboard as your taco shells. I only speak the truth and your food is just strange. Have you ever thought of using real meat for a change? Alright, who's next?
McDonald's.
Yo, we meet again, and since we're talking about meat, yours is just pretend. You're my biggest competition, but you're also the worst. You think you invented burgers? Little did you know I did it first. Talk about health, what have you done? Your food is like a Mick heart attack in a bun. That's all I got for now, I'll see you on another day. Keep on serving up trash, and I'll keep on having it my way. Yeah. Taco Bell, what's better than Taco Bell? Call us a prison because our tacos will always sell. Yeah, my apologies, that was just a little pun. I didn't come here to fight, I came to have a little fun. Don't know why I'm even here, I think I already won. Cause I got more than just a burger, gotta think outside the bun. Yeah, everybody knows that I'm the one for a late night snack once you've had some fun. Sorry, Wendy's, you've been canceled, yeah, McDonald's, you're done. You're so unhealthy, think it's time you go on a McRun. Why do you still call yourself the Burger King? It's like being Mariah and claiming you could still sing. You got a royal name, but it don't mean a thing. Yeah, I've tasted your burgers, I'd say you're hardly a king. Yeah, that's all I got for now. I hope that you all see that I'm just the best, and that's just the tea. Did I forget someone? How rude could I be? Sorry, Wendy, guess you just got too irrelevant for me. What? Listen up, ladies, all hail Queen Wendy, the only fast food joint that is actually trendy. I got the best tasting patties and for just a penny. Burger King is losing customers, but I got plenty. Taco Bell thinks they're cool with tacos ready to eat, but their burritos are trash and they just taste like feet. Is it even a taco if it's not real meat? Sending you furniture shopping, you need to take a seat. All y'all using frozen patties like you're testing it. Half the world is vegan, but I got the rest of it. Wendy's will rise, yeah, I am sensing it. Twitter.com, you know I invented it. We calling out orders faster than the speed of Sonic. There is a list of best restaurants and you know I'm on it. I'm better than all y'all and you know that's honest. Got my own page on Twitter and I made it iconic. What? Yeah, I am the fast food all of you should be afraid of. Now let me take this opportunity to show you what I'm made of. Burger King, you will always be my biggest hater, but these are real french fries, that's just a burnt potato. You got a lot of nerve to be up here battling me. You are a snake, but you ain't up in here rattling me. Take a good look at me, tell me what you see. The number one food chain, something you'll never beat. Yeah, your food should just be free. I am a 10 and Taco Bell is just a 3. Your food is trash, my food is a masterpiece. In your building people starve and in mine they feast. Don't get me started on Wendy's, that place is just a dump. Cut off both of her pigtails and she resembles Donald Trump. She's the Trump of fast food, I am the Abe Lincoln. Wendy's for closure, how'd you know that's what I'm thinking? First ever fast food, come at me. Yeah, you love my food, don't pretend you haven't had me. You can call me names all you want, call me McFatty, but I invented fast food. Who's your McDaddy? I got a lesson for you all, here's what I got to say. You can argue all you want, but McDonald's will slay. I've been the number one since the dawn of day, so don't ever forget, Mickey D paved the way. What?
Arnie is a dinosaur from